This is 10. We're rolling. Sang a living stuffing out of it, Dale. Okay, it's 10.
3, 4.
Well, I quit my job down at the car wash. I left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-hunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my pickin' would set him on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. While I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis, I run out of money and luck. So I bought me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking out some of them all-night bars. I'm hoping I can make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story at them all-night piers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the Hobo Junction, roamed 1,000 miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they call Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I sat in. I showed them what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar man. Show them, son. If you ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile, just make it on out to a club called Jack's if you got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor, digging to find his little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. I guess who's leading that five-piece band? And wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Let's listen to that.